There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Believe you've done this.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure. Don't you call me a mindless mess of people who've had trouble with Greece. Now come set.
There goes another one.
Fire.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look like
they're sand people, all right. I can see one of them now.
Hello, motherfucker.
Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fung.
Hope.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Come here, my little friend. Don't be afraid. Oh, don't worry, he'll be all right. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
He claims to be the property of an Obi Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi Kenobi. That's a name I've not heard in a long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead. Well, you know him.
Well, of course I know him. He's the Sand People.
No, my father didn't fight in the wars. He was Gator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you.
You fought in the Gun Wars?
Yes. I was once your father. Which reminds me. I have something here for you.
A young Jedi named Evil Pupil. He was once your father.
We are the Imperials.
Fear will keep the local systems in line. Fear
the Imperials.
This station. I suggest we use it.
Don't be proud of this technological terror you've constructed.
You're sad.
This bickering is pointless.
Try me, bitch.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
Let me see your identification.
Han Solo. I'm Captain Chewie here. Fast ship.
No questions asked, boy.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship.
Hello there.
I should have expected to find you holding Vader's dick. I recognized your dench when I was brought on board.
Since you are reluctant to provide us with the location of the
Infinity Stones,
I have chosen to test this station's destructive power on your home planet of Alderaan.
Where are you taking this thing?
Everything's under control.
I'll suck your cock for $1,000.
Ilkano, what makes you think so?
A tremor in my old master.
Surely he must be dead by now.
No.
When I left you, I was but the master. Now I am the learner.
Red 3 standing by. Red 6 standing by.
The size of that thing.
It came from behind. Let it loose.
You're all clear.